I hit the floor, cause that's my plans, 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 plans. I'm wearing all my favorite brands, 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 brands. Give me some space for both my hands, 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 hands. You, you, cause it goes on and on and on.
Melbourne cold, I'd be going to Canada.
Go to Queensland.
Usually to escape the cold, I just go to bed and like put the electric blanket on and sometimes bring my dog with me.
I would go to Hawaii to escape Melbourne's cold weather.
Could escape the Melbourne's cold weather. I wouldn't really escape. I'd go straight to Ireland because I actually really do like the cold weather.
I would go to New Zealand because I like the cold too.
California. Gold Coast.
Colorado.
I would go to China again.
I would go to Malta.
Italy.
I would go to Dubai.
I would go to Hawaii.
I'd go to LA. I'd
go to Florida.
California.
If I were to escape Melbourne's winter, I'd go to Hawaii.
Congratulations everyone who made it to the cross-country regional final. It will be held on June the 22nd. Congratulations to the Year 8 AFL team who made it to the region semi-final, which will be played on June the 28th. Year 8 soccer made it to the region final, which will be played on June the 29th. Intermediate boys soccer will play in a region division final next term. And the senior girls soccer team will play in a region final on August the 1st. If you wish to participate in any sports, please sign up in the gym or check Compass for tryout dates.
Nowhere to hide when I'm getting you close.
Oh, what are you doing?